in your boot in. And we're about to go in and out. Let's see how tall it is. It has two beds, one bathroom, and a kitchen. We cook eggs, everything. It's amazing because we can just get out, pack it up, just go on the road 8 hours later. It's not like a fifth wheel. We gotta cook all things up. It's just more easier, and it's two bedrooms. So we're going to Tweetsie down. I guess we'll catch you on the train or somewhere else.